Welcome to this edition of Panther Sports Weekly. I'm Jamie Teeling.
And I'm David Gearhart. This past weekend, the men's tennis team competed in the Grand Valley State Invitational. Hajanese and Kevin Slate competed in the B flight, finished in second place. Christian Woods and Mateus Carvalho teamed up in the A flight bracket and finished in fourth place.
The D1 hockey team traveled to Ohio this weekend and swept John Carroll University. Leading the way with 5 goals and 1 assist was junior Luke McCarthy. The women's soccer team went one-on-one on the week, falling to Siena Heights University on Wednesday and defeating Mary Grove on Saturday.
This past week, the volleyball team went 3-0, defeating Medina, Lourdes, and Michigan Dearborn. The Lady Panthers now sit in first place in the WAC.
The women's golf team competed in the 4th WAC Jamboree this past week. The team finished with the 5th place overall, with 4 of their players shooting under 90.
Thank you for watching this week's Panther Sports Weekly, and don't forget to come out and support your Panthers, especially on this Thursday when we host Midnight Madness. Oh,